And we have some breaking news. L.A. Mayor Eric Garcetti announced the minimum wage in the city of L.A. will be increased to $16.04 an hour. The $1 increase will take effect July 1st. The mayor says this will help more than 600,000 local workers currently earning minimum wage to keep up with inflation. We will have much more on this story on later editions of Eyewitness News, including reaction from small business owners.